Ankara, Reuters, Turkey said on Thursday a U.S. jury a euro trademark s decision to convict a Turkish banker for helping Iran evade sanctions was an unprecedented interference in its internal affairs, and dismissed the court case as a political plot. The court decision, which capped a trial that had already strained diplomatic relations between the two countries, is likely to further aggravate tension between the NATO allies. The case has infuriated President Tayyip Erdogan and his ministers, some of whom accuse U.S. court officials of ties to a cleric blamed for a 2016 coup attempt. Some of the testimony at the trial implicated senior officials including Erdogan. Mehmet Hakan Atilla, an executive at Turkey Euro Trademark S majority state-owned Halk Bank, Halkbank.is, was convicted on 5 of 6 counts in a Manhattan federal court on Wednesday, including bank fraud and conspiracy to violate U.S. sanctions law. A Euroerite is an unjust and unfortunate development that Halk Bank Deputy General Manager Mehmet Hakan Atilla was found guilty a Euro Turkey a Euro Trademark S Foreign Ministry said in a statement. A Euroerite U.S. court, in a process carried out by relying on so-called A Euro evidence a Euro trademark, which is fake and open to political exploitation, made an unprecedented interference in Turkey a Euro trademark S internal affairs a Euro. Erdogan, who has yet to comment on the decision, has previously dismissed the trial as a politically motivated attack on his government, and attempted to use the case to tap into anti-American sentiment among nationalist supporters. Ankara has not, however, threatened to take concrete measures. A Euro apolitical plot a Euro. The U.S. case against Atilla was based on the testimony of the wealthy Turkish-Iranian gold trader Reza Zarab, who cooperated with U.S. prosecutors and pleaded guilty to charges of leading a scheme to evade U.S. sanctions against Iran. In his testimony, Zarab implicated top Turkish politicians, including Erdogan. Zarab said Erdogan, who has governed Turkey for nearly 15 years, personally authorized two Turkish banks to join the scheme when he was prime minister. A Euroerite Zarab court case is a political plot a Euro, Deputy Prime Minister Bekir Bozdag tweeted on Thursday. In a statement, Halk Bank said Atilla had the right to appeal against the decision and said it had not been a party to the U.S. case and noted there had been no financial or administrative decision taken against it by the court. Halk Bank has denied any wrongdoing and said that its transactions were in line with local and international regulations. Halk Bank shares were up 2% at 11.14 lira in Istanbul, after earlier advancing as much as 4%.